Yes. What you doing?
He's just sitting there.
Is he supposed to be there? Because they had a calf.
Did they? Well, that's not her calf, I'm sure.
Well, no, I'm not sure. This
you
is
get this chair over here.
Family.
Oh, yeah, it's family, too. Let's see. There's a little house was dedicated on July 3rd, 1977. Registered visitors average 7,500 each year. 1985 will be the 50th anniversary of the chair.
Store buying
books
at age 65.
Finished the books at 76.
Books are family stories of the 1870s and 80s. All names, dates, and places.
She's waking up.
Lord died in 1957.
Mom,
see?
Mom, look.
My husband.
See, these are the guys at my own little house on the prairie.
I don't know, but just a minute. What are you doing? Huh? Are you having fun?
Sitting
in the little house on the prairie.
Yeah. Yeah, this is in the little house on the prairie.
Don't fall off of there.
This is me. I don't know.
Ben, get over there.
This is the schoolhouse on Little House on the Prairie. What are you going to say about where you're at?
I'm going to say, hi, this is Laura Engels Wilderland. It's in a little log cabin. And it had a fireplace, a little couch, a rocking chair, two little stools, a table, a doll, and two chairs. And some pictures.
It's got two windows and one door.
And it got two windows and one door.
Yeah.
She didn't live that far from the schoolhouse, so she didn't have to walk a long way. Because the church was about. Oh, it's the next door neighbor to her. Or one of them beside the post office. The teacher was teaching all about animals in those days. And they were talking about birds and animals, bones. And the turtles on shells. And sorry about that. And they didn't have any cars back then, so they used wagons. They used wagons and horses.
We had a couple.
And they had them in mailbox that looked like their house, but now they use it as a donation box. That's the end of my report. And now I can do some reports.
If they would swim, they could get out.
What?
This is Monkey Island at Independence Zoo. This is where the first
space monkey
was raised, born.
Take a picture of the sign instead of just reading. I'm sorry.
Monkeys.
Come out so I can take a picture of you. Look at
that one.
The
Hello, ground dog. Prairie dog. The prairie dog.
No.
That's a kangaroo over there in the corner.
Oh, there he is. Spider monkey.
Kind of hot, ain't it?
You come
back? I'll take a medium Coke and a hamburger.
Yeah.
There's an eagle up in there.
What, you?
I'm talking to the camera here.
Can you smile for the camera?
The girls are yours.
You make a smile.